Hey.
If it's bad news, you can take it up with the Colonel. If it's good news, it better involve some dead fiends. That right. You killed one of the psychopaths on my shit list. Let me see the scumbag's head. God damn it. That's Violet, all right. You've made me one happy son of a bitch, you know that? Here, This is the bounty I put on her head. It's yours. Think you can take down another one of these scumbags? Up to you. But I can trust you to do the job, and I'd hate to see you walk away. You killed another one. Let me have a look at the head. Well, well, well. Driver Nephi. Nothing to say, you son of a bitch. No tips on my golf swing. Lost a lot of good men to this psychopath. Morale's gonna be better now that he's gone. Here's the bounty I promised. I guess we can send First Recon down to Camp Forlorn Hope. They need all the help they can get there. That's two psychopaths dead. If you can bring down the third, there's a bonus in it for you. If that's true, that'd be the last of them. Yeah, that's Cook. Did he always smell like this, even before he was dead? And the fiends let this guy touch their food? Well, this is payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be glad to know he's dead. Here's your caps. You've been one hell of a stroke of good luck, you know that? Those three scumbags probably killed 20 NCR troopers. And you bring them down alone. Wish I had a few grunts as good as you. Damn good working with you.
Killed quickly yet? I'll take that finger. Here's your reward. There's plenty of bounties left, so come back when you're ready to put in more work.